하루 한번 영어 성경 암송. 이번 시간에는 신명기 6장 5절 말씀입니다. 듀드로노미, 신명기를 우리가 듀드로노미 이렇게 얘기하죠. 예, 그래서 듀드로노미 6 verse 5. 예, 신명기. 그래서 You shall love the Lord your God. 너희는 너희 하나님 여호와를 사랑해야 하느니라. With all your heart, 온 마음으로. 마음으로 and with all your soul, 온 혼으로, 온 영혼으로 and with all your might, 힘을 다하여 이렇게 되겠죠. 예. 자, 전체 다시 보실까요? You shall love the Lord your God. 너희는 너희 하나님 여호와를 사랑해야 하느니 with all your heart, 온 마음으로 and with all your soul, 온 정신으로 And with all your might, 온 힘으로 사랑해 하느니라 이렇게 되겠죠. 같이 한번 연습해 보시죠.
Deuteronomy 6 verse 5. Deuteronomy 6 verse 5. Deuteronomy 6 verse 5. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. Deuteronomy 6 verse 5. Deuteronomy 6 verse 5. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. Deuteronomy 6 verse 5. Deuteronomy 6 verse 5. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. Deuteronomy 6 verse 5. Listen to the lines and repeat them. You shall love the Lord your God. With all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. You shall love the Lord your God. With all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. You shall love the Lord your God. With all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. Again, listen to the line and repeat it. You shall love the Lord your God. You shall love the Lord your God. You shall love the Lord your God. With all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. With all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. With all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. Listen to the entire verse and repeat it. Deuteronomy 6, verse 5. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. Deuteronomy 6, verse 5. Deuteronomy 6, verse 5. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. Deuteronomy 6, verse 5. Deuteronomy 6, verse 5. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. Deuteronomy 6, verse 5.